Van Tassel always called upon his guests to tell him ghostly tales of Halloween. And Brom knew there was no more firm, potent believer in spooks and goblins than Ichabod Crane.
But now it should be clear, I won't be going back there any day.